Now, we have been in the field for the last 34 years, you know, starting from Germany and Switzerland. And so since 1985, we have been very much involved in cell therapy and stem cell research. So it has been quite some time, and that is a lot of difference here. Because everyone is thinking that stem cells, goodness of stem cells. But although stem cell is a magical buzzword, there's a lot of things that you need to know, understand more about stem cells. And why are we so special? Because when we started in the early days, there wasn't much players around, you know. Everyone was, it's so early in those days, I would say, that when you talk about stem cells, not even people really understand. So when in 2002, when we first brought stem cells to Asia, and we did it on Down syndrome, no one really expected that the results would work. And in 2005, we start to go to China, we go to Hong Kong, we go to many places of the world, including Australia. So when we go to those countries in the old days, even in South America, it was a totally different situation where people don't understand about stem cells. But of course, what about cell therapy? What about the peptides? What about the cell extracts? Again, all this has been in Germany for the last 150 years. Nothing new. Everyone knows that you go to Switzerland and Germany for some form of revitalization, you know. And I sincerely think that the Germans are very, very ahead, even in immunology in the old days, because even Japanese in the old days, or the Taiwanese, 35 years ago, they will go to Germany to understand more about immunology. So there's a lot of difference here. We have to understand that. And that makes us very different for the European Wellness Group. And why we call ourselves the European Wellness Group is because we started everything in Switzerland. We have the Swiss Wellness Centers. We own clinics and hospitals there. And then we move on to Germany. We also acquire hospitals. And today we have 22 hospitals and clinics all over Switzerland, Germany, and even in Greece and in different parts of Asia. And the other thing is, why are we so different? Is because we are the formulators. We are the researchers, we are the manufacturers, we are the educators, and then we are also the clinicians. I mean, our doctors have been using the stem cells and the cell extracts all this while. It's not just a new company we started. I've been there, and we have been winning a lot of innovation awards for the last many, many years in Switzerland, in Europe, in the Middle East. So this is again very important. Now, that's another uniqueness about us until today. We have never have a sales and marketing team. We do not have a sales and marketing manager in our company. And how do we sell to 79 countries? We are selling to the 79 countries by way of educations to the doctors and the physicians and the practitioners. So that is again a very unique way of sharing the knowledge to all the doctors.